killing both of us so far.
He knows the corruption in this land better than the others. His knowledge will help little where we go now.
He knows this land?
The alchemist lived here. He was an Uru. Until his quest for immortality overtook him. Now we must take the thing he sold his soul to keep.
You know, for a delicate flower of a princess, you've got a ruthless side.
Nem para, nem olha para trás, então melhor para de correr atrás.
That's science. You can keep it.
Não, cara, achei bem foda o esquema de subir lá.
Life is not yours to take, but I could give it to you.
Hey, I'm a legend. I'll live forever anyway. Wow, that sounded better in my head than out loud.
Thank you. Ele é igual o Pula do Inferno. Durante a luta ele vai fechando o cenário. Você não pode ficar longe dele. Caramba! Ah.
mano. Eu apertei o botão, velho.
Chase him now, don't we? He's not gonna make it easy when we corner him. Shall we move on?
Dá uma esse planetário aí, viu? Algo que vai aparecer porque eu demorei.
Cara, lembrando da luta do Leon contra o Apollo. Calma! Dois tapões pra trás logo do cara,
but you won't live forever.
told you to stay away from the edge. Maybe, but you won't live forever? Well, you told him. Yeah, how's that for immortality? Now which one of us is gonna live forever? The chances of that? How did we hit that platform? How did we get out of there alive? Don't say it was Ormaz.
I was gonna say I got lucky.
You got lucky. Hey, princess, I'm the one that brings you luck. I'm the lucky one.
You lost a donkey's worth of gold, fell into a celestial war, and you still want to call yourself lucky?
I'm still alive. And what about the alchemist? Did we kill him?
Can you see anyone surviving that?
Well, if we throw the lock on Ahriman, then none of them are escaping. Let's put the Dark God back in jail. The game would be easier if we played it by the rules.
There are rules?
Yeah. I tell you the first letter.
Then why didn't you do that?
You didn't give me a chance.
Can we get to the fertile ground?
Yes.
Are you still playing that game?
S.
Sky.
Hey, you got it. Okay, your turn. Come on, your turn.
For what? C.
Corruption.
Yes. Can we go on?
S.
Sky again?
Now you're getting it.
You picked Sky again?
No, but you're getting a hang of the rules.
Oh, thanks. They're so complex, I was worried they might evade me.
S.
Scar.
No.
Scarf?
No.
Shrine?
No.
I give up.
It's too soon to give up.
I give up.
Soulless follower of Ahriman.
I am amazed no one threw you overboard on your sea trips.
G.
Are you still playing?
G.
Gauntlet.
Yes.
You want to make this game harder?
Want to play the game again for forfeits?
No.
You know, I'm starting to see why you love it here. This is a better look for the place. You can actually breathe here. Nothing trying to kill us. Grass under my feet. Quiet. What can you hear? Nothing. It's great, isn't it?